Telestaff training. How to cancel vacation or trade. Log in to your account. Find the vacation you want to cancel. Click on it. On the very bottom, you'll see cancel trade. That's how you cancel your vacation or trade. Click on it. Scroll down to confirm that it's pending. You can see that on the menu right there. Now, system will process it and will send notification within minutes to the cover person. At first, person will get text.
Hello?
If he does not respond to text, he will get a phone call.
City of Longford Workforce Telestaff calling for Bautista Stephen. Enter your PIN and press the pound key. Bautista Stephen, you have one new message. To hear new messages, press 1. Repeat these options, press number 1. Telestaff message. Request to cancel the trade. To repeat, press the star key. To continue, press the pound key.
Once you get notification, you need to log in. In the contact log, you're going to have a notification. Look it over. Press accept. Now you can go to your menu, calendar, to confirm that trade cancellation is pending. Find a date. Click on that cancel trade. You can see the status trade cancel pending. From here, both confirmations will be followed by supervisor approval, and then your position will be reinstated.